Gene therapy is an advanced therapy, is a highly innovative treatment that is being developed for many genetic diseases. Combined immunodeficiencies are the first diseases where actually gene therapy clinical trials started in the early 90s, and in the past 20 years have been extremely progress in the treatment of severe combined immunodeficiencies and other primary immunodeficiencies. The principle of gene therapy is to correct the defect in the hematopoietic cells of the patient, so we use autologous stem cells. They are then reinfused into the patient once they are corrected with a vector that delivers a healthy copy of the gene into the stem cells. The immune reconstitution occurs after a few months after treatment. So this has been a successful treatment for adenosine deaminase deficient SCID, for Wiskott-Aldrich syndrome, for CDS1, and actually the first ex vivo stem cell gene therapy has been approved in the European Union in 2016, a product called Strimvelis for the treatment of AD-SCID. Other diseases, such as Wiskott-Aldrich syndrome, are also showing promising results in terms of immune reconstitution, correction of the platelet defect, improvement of clinical manifestations. So these results are also encouraging in terms of the safety profile. There are also new technology which are based on the genome editing that will enter the clinical arena in the next years, and these are more precise DNA surgery that allow directly to insert a copy of a few nucleotides of a gene inside a precise point of the chromosome. So this would represent another revolution in the field of gene therapy.